Beginning in the fall of 2020, 100% of Malone University students will receive the benefits of the Pendle Hill Pledge.
The Pendle Hill Pledge is Malone's pledge to students that we're going to provide four things: mentoring, experiential learning, vocation purpose, clarity about who you're called to be, and career relevant preparation.
This initiative aims to address a larger need for college students as they prepare to transition into the workforce.
Students need a purpose. You know, some students just have some sense of purpose, but they haven't really done anything yet. We want to work with them and really help them hit the ground running.
So why the name Pendle Hill Pledge, you may ask? It goes back to Malone's roots within our Christian heritage.
George Fox was born in 1624 in the Midlands of England. He was a very inquisitive young man and began a search when he was about 20, 21 years old, kind of a spiritual quest. So he began a six-year journey throughout England, began to preach the gospel, and he came upon Pendle Hill as he was on his way to Kendal. And he went up this hill because he felt God was calling him to do that, and he had a vision. And he saw a great people coming together in this movement to serve Jesus Christ. And so that's why Pendle Hill is so important. But he is not the only founder, but he's probably the most important leader of the early Friends movement.
In 1652, when George Fox was a young adult, he actively paid attention to the ways God was guiding his life. Though many of us don't receive our calling through divine intervention, the wisdom and knowledge shared through Christian higher education can help provide clarity for our students today. We believe that there is more to life than simply landing a first job.
So when we describe vocation, it's bigger than career. And we want our students to have great careers, but we want them to understand that life is about more than a career, but it's about a full, complete life of meaning and purpose, and that calling and vocation really are about learning to serve. And so we discover ourselves, we get our identities when we actually learn to give ourselves away. By making explicit our promise or our pledge to make sure that students have advising and career counseling, that they have experiential learning, that they get to do service learning, that they're going to have mentors, we are affirming not only our roots, our Christian heritage, but we're affirming what we do for our students.
Malone faculty and staff campus-wide are committed to caring for the whole person and whole life of each Malone student.
Our students leave Malone understanding that job, career, is about serving others and serving them well and going out of their way to be kind and generous and being the kind of employee that employers want to hire, not just having the skills, the curricular skills that they learned in major courses, but having a full understanding of what it means to be helpful and what it means to have a meaningful and purposeful life and translate that into the marketplace.
To learn more about the Pendle Hill Pledge, visit www.malone.edu/pendlehill.